Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the Kroger brand small watermelon chunks. You can find it in Kroger stores, produce area. But they've got the salads, cantaloupes, and watermelon stuff like that. This is the small container. They've got container about twice the size if you want by that. I think this is $3.99. I think I'm paying $3.99 for it. You get the container here. You get a little pull tab here. Just pull it. Lid off. And there you go. These are pretty good. They're nice and juicy. Sometimes they're not quite as ripe. I mean, sometimes they're not quite as ripe as you might want them. But they're not too bad. Let me get try one right now, see how dirty these are. Yeah, these could be a little bit riper than what they are. It's still not too bad. Is it? Okay. Not too bad. They're get a little healthy, snack you can eat on. I eat them. That's what I use them for. So just a little snack when I get hungry. Get them out of the fridge and snack on, especially late at night. You got small kids. This is a great. Give them to you. You got toddlers or babies that's old enough to eat the solid food. These are great. A great little healthy snack with them too. They eat on. Like I said, I think they're $3.99. I can't say for sure. And this is the Kroger small watermelon chunks. You can find in your neighborhood Kroger store. Usually back in the produce area where you get your watermelons, cantaloupes, salads and stuff like that. A good healthy snack for adults and kids both. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next product review.